7 Iowa State Cyclones here at Jack Trice.
Who then put up a pretty good fight last week in their game against TCU. It was 2nd and 8 for Sam Richardson. It was a shoulder injury that kept him out as he goes down. Sam McGuavin was quickly up.
All here. I like the way that they use the running backs out of the backfield.
Aaron Wimberly put the football on the ground, and it looks like Tex got on top of it. Sam McGuavin has the football.
Because of the quarterback extending the plays, they have to do a loop.
Cliff Kingsbury talked about one of the reasons he's starting him here today was he did not turn the ball over last week. And this is off a turnover. Texas Tech has it inside the 10 and into the end zone. 26 yards for DeAndre Washington. And right now for Texas Tech is number 3 in the Big 12. And Washington trying to catch Perine here. There he goes down the sideline. Touchdown Texas Tech, 72 yards for DeAndre Washington. For Mahomes and the Red Raiders. A lot of room for Mahomes, but he wants to throw. And he does get it away, and he's got Sadler in the middle of the field. First down, and Sadler looking for more. He's dragged down after crossing the 35 by Mutchers.
Defense. On 2nd and 7, he wants more than that. Jump ball, it is complete. No. Yeah, they'll give it to him. They catch at the 6.